Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see is what I've got. Let us know when you've made some room. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Ooh, you have the stench of battle.
Down. You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Coming. Next. Oh. hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Out of the way. I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Got it.
Firing again! That went well.
A little warning next time.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else I can help you with? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Come back anytime.
A most warm welcome. to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. No luck. If we can get her onto the other side. Be careful. Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
keep animals down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
All of this.
used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Telling some kind of story. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Don't leave me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference, right?
Where would it?
Come back anytime.
Come on!
Okay,
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Bear.
Here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Watch out!
Keep coming.
Thank you. for her.
Jesus, it's got teeth.
Out of the way.
Not out of the woods yet. A little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
No prob.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you! Don't stop!
I'm good, thanks.
This way.
Okay.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.